27-year-old Michael Terrio spent a long day on the stand today, testifying in his own defense at his aggravated assault trial. Both he and his brother Christian are accused of beating 19-year-old Dafonte Miller so severely that he lost an eye. But Terrio told the court today that both he and his brother feared for their lives, and he acted in self-defense. Constable Michael Terrio was off duty in the early morning hours of December 28, 2016. He admits that he punched Dafonte Miller numerous times, everywhere he could, in his head, his body, and his face as hard as he could, but says that it was in response to Dafonte Miller swinging and hitting both him and his brother with the pipe. He also acknowledges that he caused the injury that cost Dafonte Miller his eye, but says that he used his fist and did not intend to hurt him so badly. He had only wanted to disarm him to stop Miller from hurting them. Last week, court heard that it was Michael Terrio hitting Dafonte Miller in the face with the pipe that caused his eye injury. Terrio said the incident began when he and his brother Christian caught two young men inside their father's truck. The youths ran away and they chased one of them, intending to apprehend him, Terrio said. The brothers chased him in between two houses where Miller was trying to escape by climbing over a fence. And Terrio, who was 24 at the time, body checked him off the fence. Under cross-examination, Crown Peter Scrutton wanted to know why he didn't just pull him off the fence with his hands and suggested he didn't do that because Terrio was the one holding the pipe. No, that's not correct, Terrio responded. He insists Miller was the only one using the pipe that night. Scrutton also asked why Michael Terrio didn't identify himself as a police officer. Terrio replied he didn't think of it. Everything happened so fast. I would suggest to you, Scrutton said, that the reason for that is that you had no intention of arresting Mr. Miller. You were going to give him a beating for breaking into your father's truck. No, I was going to arrest him, Terrio says.
You picked the wrong car.
Earlier, court listened to Christian Terrio's 911 call. He told the dispatcher he and his brother caught two people breaking into their dad's truck and were now holding one of the suspects down. Court was also shown a picture of black sunglasses that were found at the scene and identified as belonging to Christian. And the only way they could have gotten there was if Miller had stolen them from the vehicle. But the Crown also plays the 911 call and says it doesn't make sense that Christian Terrio doesn't say anything to the dispatcher about getting viciously assaulted by Miller. Scrutton suggests that you knew Miller was injured and you knew there were witnesses from the two houses. You needed to fix this situation by concocting this assault on you. Terrio denied that. The defense has chosen not to call Michael Terrio's brother Christian to the stand. Michael Terrio is the defense's only witness. He wrapped up his testimony today. Court will resume January 29th for closing arguments.